Okay, 00 crew, we are heading to the Pretty Boy Dam. We got Owen from Osney Fishing Adventures here with us today. We are doing our annual little brown trout Christmas time special here that we've been doing for the last two seasons. So hopefully we should do pretty good. The water is going to be pretty high, so we figured going right up against the dam would be the best because there'd be some nice pools where the trout are hanging. So we'll see how we do. Let's get out there and see what we can get into. We're gonna work our way down here and get into some fish, hopefully. Let's do it. Sliding down the hill, guys. Sliding down the hill. On purpose, obviously. I should be able to stand now. Okay. Look at this, guys. Look at this. This is absolutely insane. It is rolling down through there. Normally, there's no water coming down on the sides. There's water coming down the whole sides now. We're gonna have to stand in some water to fish. Man. Alright, let's see what we're working with here. Not bad at all. Now this is a little crazy. Just a little, I'd say. It's going to be very interesting fishing this, guys. Let's get tied up and get to it. Okay, guys, we're going to give this Placino rod its first tester. See how it handles a lure. We cast around a spoon here. Good old Placino 120. Oh yeah. This is absolutely beautiful. It's like a little mini Niagara Falls. Golly. I've never seen it like this. Normally this is completely dry. There's no water coming down here and no water coming down on that one. Yeah, all that side is dry too, but it's very, very different today. It's good though, because it should create a nice little current coming down here. The face will be fishing right towards us. Just dangle it right in their faces and bam. I'm going to try the little spoon real quick. Casting spoon. See how that goes. Then we'll go from there. Okay, guys, I got the Rough Rider X700. If you remember from the last two seasons, me, Sharon, and Alec came down here and slayed them on these, so we're gonna see if we can get the same results today. All right, let's do it. We're gonna give this Placino rod here a test. See what it can do, see if we can get us some fish. It's so weird walking in a current right here. Normally it's just dry concrete. It's crazy. Let's try this thing out. This is a relatively heavy lure, but so far this castability has me surprised. I didn't expect it to cast as good. The rod being so short and all, you know. It's heavier lino here too, probably 6 pound test. And this current's strong. I'm gonna have to really work this thing a little slower. It casts pretty accurately too. Just curious how it's gonna hold a fish. Hopefully I get one and we can find out. For a kid's rod, just with a bobber and live bait, or a little lure, this thing would be perfectly fine. And that's what it's made for, it's a kid's fishing rod. So for what I'm doing, it's not terrible, but it's not the greatest. But it's definitely doable. It's got great sensitivity. You can feel the connection with the lure the whole time. It's really not bad. Like I said, you get what you pay for, really. And in all reality, you're getting a little more than you pay for in this, because I was expecting a lot less sensitivity. But yeah, it's good.
doing a little better than I thought it would. Fish on, fish on, fish on, baby. Let's go, let's go. Fish on the Pocino, baby. Woo! First fish of the day, baby. Beautiful brown. All right. As you guys can see, these X700 Rough Riders do the trick. That is a beautiful wild little fish. The sensitivity on this rod is amazing, guys. I know that now. I felt as soon as that little peck hit it. I mean, he just lightly pecked it. And I felt it immediately. Okay, well, the camera died, unfortunately. And he dropped right here at my feet and swam down. So he's good to go. Whew, let's see if we can get another one. But yeah, this rod, guys, definitely check out Pocino fishing gear. Even this little kid's fishing pole, the Pocino 120, it performed great. I mean, that fish felt amazing on this rod. I could feel all the detail, all the every little thump, every head shake, and that was perfect. Heck yes, let's do it again. This current's running really hard, so I have to slowly jig this thing and let it work along the bottom in the strike zone, because the current's just taking it. Fish on, fish on, another fish, another fish. Let's go, baby, let's go, baby. Stay on there, stay on there. Easy there, little guy. Oh, this is a nice one, this is a nice one. Swing him in. Ah, no! Ah! Dang it. Ah, that was a nicer fish. Man.
We had an amazing day. Well, I did.
It was fun.
They didn't catch much. He hooked one. And did you get anything?
No.
Nothing? Man. Oh, well, well. Anyway, guys, this is Owen, as you remember from before, from Ozzy Fishing Adventures. Definitely check his channel out. He's got some great content. If you're into trout fishing, he's the channel to go to for sure.
So, until next time, you're at Obsession Outdoors. Get out there. Enjoy the outdoors.
Peace.